What message does that send this morning? And frankly, how is this landing with Republicans in general? We heard Ben Sasse say it is rotten to the core.
Yeah, well, first of all, Merry Christmas to you all, and to Beccari, good to see you as well. Republicans, I think, generally view the Mueller report as a witch hunt, just like the president has called it. And so I think on these particular pardons, you are going to see more forgiving attitudes out of Republicans because they think the origination of all this was not right to begin with. Now, obviously, opinions will vary across the political spectrum on that. I mean, look, these guys didn't cooperate. Manafort did things beyond the Mueller report that got him convicted, too. So, you know, they knew a guy. And the one thing that makes me uncomfortable about pardons in general is that it's the one part of our government that operates based on the principle of, hey, you knew a guy. Now, that's fine if you want to obtain better baseball tickets. Okay, fine. But in this particular case, the levers of government, the most ultimate power you can have in our government, the overturning of a decision by a complete other branch, rests on the principle of, they knew a guy. Same for Kushner, by the way. He knew a guy, his son, who knows the president. And what makes them different than anybody else who committed similar crimes who will continue to sit in jail or continue to have their records blemished by a conviction? They didn't know a guy. That's the only difference. And as someone, who thinks government shouldn't operate on the principle of he knew a guy, it makes me uncomfortable.